Where did we come from? There's a scorpion room, okay. Do I go down the creepy stairs? I don't wanna go down the creepy stairs. Oh, it's safe. Oh boy. Let's see. Oh, hi. God, 4 shots. Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Oh, Tamara, okay. Still locked. Clearly says 3 A's and a handprint, so this is, oh wait. Yep. Oh, there's section room key. Where's that? One, two, three, four. Close this one. What do you mean? I can't open the first. Close Willem. What do you mean, Willem? It's a boss fight. Willem. It's already closed. Do I go over here? I swear, YouTube comments are so slow, I'm so confused. What do I have figured out? The key? How to get the key? Do you mean that? Cause yeah, I did figure it out. I am so confused. Ah, fuck sake. Well, there goes my last healing thingy. Thank you. Not there. Where then? Over here? Do we go into the workshop?
What blaze?
There's literally nothing to look at here. Open the fence. You literally told me not to open the fence as it's a boss fight. What do you... So I should just go and open the fence? What do you mean, no? Get the fuck out of here. What the fuck? I am so confused. Am I still going good or no? Go back. What? To the fence. To the dissection room, you mean. This is closed. I'm not even going there. Fuck that. Fuck this shit. What about it? And then he doesn't tell me. Cool. This one opens. You just told me if I go past there, we start the fucking boss fight. I'm going in there. Maybe not. Can I close this door? Yep, cool. Ah. Alright, be out. Oh, fuck's sake. No, 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 no. I've misclicked. Fucking take the gun out. We escaped through. And then we go up here. So what about this room now? What did you need in there? Use those. What do you mean those? The steroids. They up your health. I don't know what you mean with that. I don't have a broken shotgun, though. Why is he so quiet? I don't like that. Well, where has he gone? Where's the shotgun? You don't know. You're a useless guy, Dylan.
I got the gift, put it all through me. Where's my little Ethan?
You should have told me that earlier, dude.
Oh, I was so worried about you.
What the shit? I am scared, yes. Now that I know that he can just bust through those doors.